It will initially target medical and humanitarian staff. The elderly, public sector workers, and people with chronic illnesses will be inoculated in the second phase. Northwest Syria received its first batch of AstraZeneca shots through the global vaccine-sharing platform COVAX on April 21st.